Walmart can reach even Peoria, Illinois, and then St. Louis. So their garbage is their own problem. Got nothing to do with that here in Chicago. Sorry if you're from St. Louis.